Don't be alarmed. I'm with the Republic Strategic Information Service, deeply embedded. I took a gamble you'd be curious enough about the malfunction I devised to stop a moment. A serious problem's brewing. One of the Empire's most feared admirals is about to launch an attack on Kuat Drive Yards. Kuat provides the bulk of the Republic's warship production. If the Empire takes control, we're in bad shape.
The Empire won't take control of a single wretch if I have anything to say about it.
You'll have your work cut out for you, Jedi. But with you on board, I like our chances. There's no official call to arms, but if you were to simply show up, I'm sure Fleet Admiral Ego will be relieved to see you.
You don't think the Admiral will ask questions?
Not by then he won't. He'll have his hands full. Just be sure to get the proper clearance codes for safe travel to the Kuati fleet. This channel won't be secure much longer. I should go. Best of luck keeping Kuat Drive Yards in Republic hands.
Hey, pal. With each passing second we don't get assigned to a ship, our odds of holding Kuat go way, way down.
Kendra, there's a process. You can't just go around demanding things.
Well, I just did, 3G.
So you have. Regardless, I can't say I care for your imprecise characterization of the odds.
Maybe if you let Kendra get us on a ship, we could all have less talking and more blasting. I've been itching to shoot down imps for weeks. Give me a break with all the hugs and feelings, Wogawa.
We should strive for a day without war.
I can get behind that philosophy.
Gotta be kidding me. Anyone got an anti-nausea stim?
Don't ever change, Ashy.
Hey, I'm just saying.
May I say you're always just saying? One of us does not quite understand the meaning of that phrase, I'm afraid.
Scramble all ships defending platforms 50 through 75. The imps won't stand a chance. There you are. I was told of your arrival. Fleet Admiral Baywan Ego, you honor me. Most fortunate your timing, but before we get into that, I take it you're aware of the importance of Kuat Drive Yards?
I was told there'd be Imperial heads to crack. That's why I'm here.
Good news. You won't have to wait very long. As we speak, the imps are mounting an attack on Kuat's main defensive control station. Their starfighters have also targeted related assets in Kuati space.
Are you asking for help with the space station, or out there in a ship?
I'll take your assistance however you'd like to provide it. Bottom line, we can't let the Empire take that station, and we won't. I need to get back to it now, but on behalf of the Republic First Fleet, thank you. May the Force be with us. Tell the Mind Drum squad leader to stand by for revised objectives. Those imps won't know what hit them.
Are using the station's defensive ordnance to fire at our fleet. We need to take control of those cannons.
Hey,
is.
Thank you.
Need this hangar to bring in reinforcement. Don't let them take control.
Thank you.
Just what we needed. Great work. Reprogrammed a company droid to attack our forces on site. Take that thing out.
Unauthorized passage detected. Use of lethal force authorized. Prepare for destruction. Maximum energy. Prepare for destruction. Operating at maximum energy. Mm-hmm. for destruction. Enemy nullification assured. Enemy nullification assured. Operating at maximum energy. Prepare for destruction.
On behalf of the Republic First Fleet, you have my thanks.